from a foreign national in connection with the U.S. election. It's not a novel concept. Any poodle can campaign that receives an offer of a prohibited donation from a foreign source should report that offer to the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
Tell me, I mean, I guess, how settled is this? I mean, like, a gray area of the law here, or is this fairly clear to your mind?
No, it's pretty clear to my mind, but since it did not appear to be clear to everybody, I thought it was a good idea to clarify it.
What does federal law prohibit? Tell me more.
Federal law plainly prohibits anyone in the United States from soliciting, accepting, receiving anything of value from...
Here comes Chloe!
If the thing of value might be coming from a foreign government, because that is the thing that our founders, at the very beginning of the our country, were most concerned about when it came to foreign influence.
And thing of value, I think, is sort of a weird in someone.
What's she doing?
Obviously, it is flatly illegal, and obviously illegal if a foreign government were to write you a $100,000 check, or you had a bunch of straw donors who were foreign cutouts. Which is actually something that someone pled guilty to vis-a-vis the president's inauguration. Flat illegal. Does, like, a bunch of information on your opponent count as a thing of value?
The law was written that way to be as broad as possible. Anything of value comes after a laundry list of other things that are specified in the law. And then there's this catch-all term, anything of value, to make sure that indeed anything of any value is going to be covered by the law.
So I want to read you something that Susan Collins said today. And she was talking about Mark Warner's proposed legislation that would essentially mandate FBI reporting of such overtures and why she was objecting to it. This is Senate.